Welcome everyone to Juno's Fake Just Commentary. So we're gonna make a video. I understood this is a monk. A monk is going to rap, okay? So I am hoping that this will be a very interesting video reaction. I hope indeed that you guys will enjoy it. Don't forget to subscribe to Juno's Fake Just Commentary. Subscribe guys. If you would like, also leave a comment below so that I could react to a video that you would like me to react to. Of course, don't forget, when you subscribe, press the bell next to the word subscribe so that when I upload a new video, you will be notified about it, okay? Thank you so very much. Let's go ahead. Let's see. Oh. So who's gonna rap? Oh, my phone is just going on and off. He looks familiar. A monk that's gonna rap. That should be interesting. Not sure if that's a rapping part or if that's just a cultural way of singing a Thai song. Wow. So it's I'm not quite sure that's a rap. It don't sound like a rap, but perhaps that could be the Thai version of the rap. I reacted to a video with the Thai dance to a song like this. It was very interesting. Yes, that sounds good. I like the drum bit, by the way. Who's gonna rap? I'm quite sure this, they're not rapping as yet. This part is really energetic. So he's... Ooh. Is that juicy there? The drink. Wow. There's a message, of course, in this cultural music presentation. I can just see the dance. I can just see the dance. I'm not sure that's a rap, but I was told that it's gonna be a monk rapping. So far, it's I'm not quite sure. I'm not familiar with the song. You know, let's see. And then there's Thai dancers moves that they would never sit in the way. Wow. So I guess that was a Thai version of the rap. I was too like they were gonna rap. I thought it was gonna be like a modern sort of rap, but that might be the Thai version of the rap in the cultural sense. Awesome. He was not ready. Okay, so that was a great one. This one was a monk. This allow me just to translate the page. I was told in the based on the request that it would have been Thai monk rapping. Let me see. Okay, the title just say in English because he's very, again, I'm not quite sure Google translation does it properly. Nonetheless, I was told I was gonna be a rap. I'm not sure if I misread the request. You guys let me know, of course, in the comment section. Nonetheless, I love the cultural sound of it, the drum, the beat, and I can just see the people dancing. As I said, I reacted to a video before and they were doing the dance, the Thai dances. It was very great, very nice, very smooth, very relaxing. Thank you guys for requesting I react to this video. Of course, don't forget, guys, if you want me to react to the video, leave a comment below. Also, subscribe to Junes with Just Commentary. Press the bell next to the word subscribe so that when I upload a new video, you will be notified about it. Awesome. Thank you so very much. Bye, guys.
I really just fell back in love with Dominica. There is a certain dynamism that's going on here right now.
We live here, we're part of this community.
It was love at first sight, and that has never changed.
Cool art galleries, cool restaurants, bars, cafes. Picard, I think, is a real family property.
Wanderlust really means the desire to wander. And everybody just loves the ability to walk down to the beach, go swimming in the ocean and the river below the property. You'll often go down to a beach and you'll be the only one on the beach. So it's just the most pristine experience you can have and uncrowded. It's amazing. And we have more than enough, I mean, more than anybody could do in 2 weeks of vacation here. That is in pristine and spectacular condition. Hikes, waterfalls, snorkeling, swimming. There's so much stuff to do here, and it's 100% ready to go.
The Tamarind Tree Hotel is a small hotel. We have 15 rooms. It's a very familiar hotel. Again, but this is our brand new post Maria Beach below the cliff. It's absolutely stunning. And we have our peace and quiet up here.
So yeah, as we are rebuilding and expanding, we do have a great service. We have 40 rooms, which is basically right on the ocean. Our guests are able to experience the pool, experience the ocean.